We have students here that take the program that come in as beginners, but then leave as a certified welder. In this program, if I can take a beginner and start from scratch, and then within the 266 hours, that person can pass a welding certification test. Once he completes that test, I take it outside to a third party. They do the x-ray. So this is what our program is doing versus the other programs in the area, where you can go to those programs and get some welding training, but not the extensive training that we offer here at the IT Center. Once they can leave school here, they go outside to the workforce and get great jobs, making great money. So the program has really been good for us.
I chose the welding program because a previous student who's a buddy of mine recommended this program to me because every day after class he ranted and raved about it, so I had to check it out. It's a lot of information and a lot of different styles of welding, and it all comes at you. It's like drinking through a fire hose with the amount of knowledge that you're getting, and it's just fantastic. Even if you don't catch it all, you still caught so much that you're ahead of the game. It was recommended to me by a friend, and I'm recommending it to all my friends who have an interest. This is 100% an excellent course.